In the All deciding leg, the South African stood at 61. Devon Petersen got the opportunity to throw his country to the semi-finals. The Spartan, however, made a calculation error which left him 42 after two errors instead of 32. Therefore, an unsuspecting Petersen threw at the double 16, and after he had hit it, the South African found out that he had miscalculated. View the video below. Tags: Devon Petersen, video, World Cup of Darts 2018, author, Samuel Gill.